Meet the Vermeer R250C Reclaimer, the flagship of the Vermeer Fluid Management lineup. Proper drilling fluid management is a necessity, and understanding the process and the costs associated is critical to help maximize a contractor's operational efficiency. The R250C Reclaimer is a drilling fluid recycling system that can be paired with a variety of horizontal directional drills. Its mobile design allows the machine to move where it's needed, when it's needed. The process begins when drilling fluid additives are mixed with water and agitated in the reclaimer's clean fluid tank. This drilling fluid is pumped from the reclaimer to the high-pressure mud pump to the drill and then down the drill string. Drilling fluid laden with cuttings is delivered to the reclaimer via the pit pump. This slurry flows onto the reclaimer's first stage shaker deck, which separates larger cuttings from the usable drilling fluid. The R250C features a balanced elliptical motion, which helps provide optimal conveyance for lower gravity solids across the screens in a rolling motion, helping the dewatering process of solids. The fluids and solids that have passed through the first stage process are collected into the scalped tank and sent to the next stage of separation. The remaining fine solids are separated from the usable drilling fluid when introduced to desilter cones that remove fine sand and coarse silts. These hydrocyclones separate particles from the fluid with a cyclonic motion, drawing solids to the side and the cleaned fluid out the top. The underflow from the hydrocyclones is directed onto the upper shaker deck for further dewatering. Hydrocyclones are not absolute filters. To optimize their performance, the fluid must be introduced into the cone with correct head pressure. The innovative manifold on the R250C Reclaimer addresses many of the inefficiencies in standard two-manifold configurations. Part 1 is a 45-degree outlet that reduces pressure and turbulence. The second part to the unique manifold design is the use of the suction breakers, which relieves the undue vacuum. Combining these two features can increase the separation efficiencies over standard manifold designs. Meanwhile, the recycled fluid is returned to the clean tank, where it can then be reused in the drilling operation. The scaled double-deck design offers visibility and accessibility to the lower deck, allowing the operator to keep the screens clean and wet, and resulting in a more efficient process. The design does not compromise overall square footage, with an overall screen surface area of 56 square feet. The lower deck overall surface area is 32 square feet, allowing for large volumes of drilling fluid to be dewatered and separated, maximizing the efficiency of the hydrocyclones and capitalizing on the ability to separate two distinct cut points. The innovative design of the scaled double deck provides critical access to the bottom deck without having to remove screens on the top deck, making screen changes quick and efficient. The balanced elliptical motion, the scaled double deck, and the engineered manifold. The Vermeer R250C Reclaimer. This is how you reclaim control of drilling fluid management.